His toes pointed toward the ceiling. His left leg is smaller than his right. He is going to do 5 more reps on his left leg than his right to build it up. He's holding himself secure. Flex those arms. Yeah. See that? See those striations? Flex them. This is a good opportunity for an active rest for your upper body. Let's go. Switching legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Every once in a while, I need you to look over at this stack. 8, 9, and make sure it's coming within that far. 9. Everybody's strong in the middle. Okay, in the 3/4, not all the way at the top and not all the way at the bottom. We're pretty strong in that position. We spend a lot of our time right here. That's the same position. We don't spend a lot of our time right here. And fully extended with leverage. Come on. Come on. What's your number?
I don't know.
5. Nope, this leg sucks. 5 more.
That's 25.
I don't care. Show these people. Come on, inspire them. 1, 2. You think you had it all? You think you did enough? 3. Do you want a bigger leg? 4. Come on. 5. That's a set. Ooh. Good job, Dale. Heart rate.
160.
Heart rate, 160, working one leg. Now, the other theory, the reason why I really like doing this, if your intention is to burn calories, okay, a lot of times, I mean, we can build muscle and burn calories, or we can build muscle and not worry about calories. There's two ways to do it. A lot of times, I like to go into the gym and I don't care about my calories, but this is pre-contest training. The idea is to get calories out the door, thin the skin, hold onto the muscle, and tighten it up. So he just did way more reps than he was supposed to do. Acknowledging that he did them with different legs, it made the set last twice as long, okay? So each leg actually did almost the same amount of reps. Left one, obviously more because it's the smaller leg, but it made the set last a minute instead of the 30 seconds. What happens when your heart rate's higher for a minute? You burn more calories. So same thing with alternating arms, alternating lunges. You know, the squat, you can't do a one-legged squat, so you're over in 30 to 40 seconds no matter what. But anytime you can manipulate something to last longer, you're gonna burn more calories.